Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is pay attention. Now, when you think about it, that phrase, pay attention, is really kind of strange. What does it mean, pay attention, right? It's not like you give out money, right? But listen, when you pay something, it means you give up one thing, usually it's money, you give up something to get something else. So when you pay attention, what you are giving up, you're to get the attention of the prospect, is you're giving up the right to speak, to interrupt, to talk about your product and your service. And what you're getting in return is a description from the prospect of what their problems are, what their compelling reason to move forward is, how much money they have to spend, what process they have to go through to get this thing approved. So today's tip is actually pay attention, which means give up the impulse to interrupt the prospect with what you want to say and what stories you want to tell and what features and benefits you want to make them aware of, and you give that up, and in return you get a much more qualified prospect.